Good morning, guys, and welcome to the next episode. The sun hasn't broke the skies yet, but it's about to, and with our heat wave that we've been having, we're gonna try to jump on this roof first thing this morning and get it knocked out, maybe before the heat. It's been highs of 96, 97. Right now it's 66 degrees, 6 o'clock in the morning. Sure feels good. We should feel like this all day, but that's not our luck here in the South. So let's get to it. Let's build it. So we ran the installation, and this is a pitch change. The bottom's on a 112 and the top's on a 212. Only with one forklift we had a chance to get the sheets up here and hold the lift with a man basket. So we are running this bottom out first over the building. Then we're gonna come back and add the top section in up to the ridge. Then we have this wall down here on the high side with a door, and we like to run our walls first, but especially on this one up under the roof in case we have to pick the sheet up, because on the other side we have a walk-in door. You can't really see it over here on this side. We've got to go into two pieces of J-trim, and usually it's easier just to pick the sheet up above the door and slide it down inside. So rather than run this roof first on the opposite side of the ridge, we're gonna, after we run this roof, drop down and run the wall, then get back up. We're on our other side of our roof. It has no insulation, it's a shelter. That way, we can tie it all in together. All goes well, we'll finish today. Be a 5-day build, be great, be on schedule.